tale begins in Adler's room, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. An outcast monk, seeking forbidden knowledge. Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge. You are your own worst enemy.
Some believe that the full moon is a good omen.
Maybe, if you're a werewolf.
Of the hero's foe, infernal tires arose, careening towards the castle gate.
Didn't expect to find another American so far from home. You fighting the war?
There's a man like me fighting in every war.
There is disquiet in your soul.
Coming from the right! It's coming from the left!
It's time you let you make it.
Your creation saved the day again.
They haven't failed me yet.
The Vikings cut down the Reaper for the moment.
Peculiar choice ahead.
Be one with the darkness. The Doctor's shock tire exploded against the door, but for now, the oak held strong.
Your own worst enemy.
Disquiet in your soul.
But how did you really lose your eye?
I was thirsty, so I traded it to an old man for a drink from his bed.
You are your own
worst.
As Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed.
Step right up.
The Doctor's creation had been twisted into a monster.
Setting out the welcome mat!
Everything in its path.
The guns in the monster.
And the beast was last in the shadow of doubt.
I'm overloading!
That thing.
I'm trying to put it out of my mind.
The air became charged with the arcane as the summoner appeared in their midst.
I have been summoned. Yahi Parambasta Victahe!
Setting out the welcome mat!
Tactical visor active.
Long last, the soldiers' battles were at an end.
Experience tranquility.
The gunslinger has made his reputation, and he found his marks, and the summoner died. They could not stop Dr. Junkenstein and his creations. The castle fell, the defenders were slain. Castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
So, our paths cross again, old friend.
Not for the last time, I hope.
From the ashes of the hero's foe, infernal tires arose, careening towards the castle gate.
So, where are you from? Back home.
I don't stay in one place for too long. Came from a town called Bloomington, Indiana.
Took your arm?
Hey, pardon, clean off.
In the eye?
Tavern brawl.
They could not stop Dr. Junkenstein and his creations. The castle fell, the defenders were slain, and Junkenstein had his revenge.
I've got you in.
tale begins in Adlersbrunn, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. A Viking craftsman seeking battle far from home. Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
So, our paths cross again, old friend.
Not for the last time, I hope.
God, look at you!
I'm overloaded!
Infernal tires arose, careening towards the castle gate.
A marvel of craftsmanship!
The doctor's shock tire exploded against the door, but for now, the oak held strong.
How goes your search for the dragon?
I fought it once or twice, and have been lucky only to lose what I have.
I'm not sure if Mama would feel the same.
I'm still quite handsome! Marching the battle!
Doctor, on the right.
The enemy is within my sights.
Turning up my heat!
I know a man trying to escape his past when I see one.
Easier to outrun your shadow, isn't it?
The dark presence coalesced in the mist.
Marching the bells!
Tactical visor activated.
Once a man, the Reaper betrayed no trace of his former self. No green
car!
The Vikings struck down the Reaper. For the moment.
At last, the Reaper's curse is lifted.
Castle is under attack.
Appreciate my craftsmanship. A man who fell to shadow.
They are attacking down the center.
Turning up the heat.
For an angry lizard-obsessed dwarf, you're pretty agreeable yourself.
Watch it!
The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed.
Get in here! Let's have
than my
Let them up!
Had been twisted into a monster bent on destroying everything in its path.
My turret! I'm overloading!
Coming from the right!
Sucks for kids!
Crawl into me!
The shield made him breach the defenses and drove him to the ground.
I'm overloading!
Yerabik in charge of the Arcane, as the summoner appeared in their midst. The heroes fought valiantly, but they could not stop Dr. Junkenstein and his creations. The castle fell, the defenders were slain, and Junkenstein had his revenge. In Adlersbrunn, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. Tale begins in Adlersbrunn, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. Tale begins in Adlersbrunn, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. A Viking craftsman seeking battle far from home. Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Vikings are the greatest raiders of wealth and treasure the world has ever seen.
Vikings never met me.
From the ashes of the hero's foe, infernal tires arose from the castle king.
Don't.
Rarely has my path crossed a warrior as cheerful as you.
And you've seen as much as I. Either you laugh, or you go mad. reloading!
The doctor's shock tire exploded against the wall, but for now, Oak held strong.
That's it.
Who were you before you entered the monastery?
No one of note. Just one of thousands like me. But one moment of clarity changed everything.
And our presence coalesced in the midst.
Get in there, Bob!
No reaper comes for your souls. Rumor said that the Reaper had betrayed his former comrades and was thusly cursed.
Experience tranquility.
I'm overloading! The marvel of craftsmanship!
It's time.
Burning the bellows!
The monk's eyes closed as he passed from this world. The outlaw slew the Reaper, though she still felt his presence in the darkness.
That's what I mean! I might be able to make a few improvements to that weapon of yours, Outlaw.
It's serving me just fine, thanks.
It's just a scratch.
The ground shook as Dr. Dunkenstein's creation was revealed.
A marvel of craftsmanship. Those
step right.
Power overwhelming!
Unknown to all. Dr. Junkenstein had succeeded in creating life to salvation. The Viking cut down a monster, savoring his triumph.
Junkenstein's monster has fallen.
That's what I mean.
Fire on the right.
I'm overloading! Together.
The air became charged beyond the heat as the summoner appeared in their midst.
I have been summoned. Yahi param vastavik
ta hai.
I'm overloading!
Bested the summoner. The victory that brought him special satisfaction.
Trust of those summoners.
Behind you!
I desire. I'm overloading!
as the battle raged, Dr. Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
Did I leave earlier?
Did I you laugh at Dr. Jameson Junkenstein?
It's time you met you.
Dr. Junkenstein lobbed his bombs at the castle. It's with a well-aimed shot. The guns in the belly, Dr. Junkenstein. But the battle still raged.
A marvel of craftsmanship.
The Vikings struck down the Reaper.
Those burning up for heat.
The Reaper's gone.
They could not stop Dr. Junkenstein and his creations. The castle fell, the defenders were slain, and Junkenstein had his revenge. The tale begins in Adlersbrunn, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. The shield men sworn to defend those in need. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose. For tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
What do you make of the monk?
I do not trust him and his strange gods.
Infernal tires arose, careening towards the castle gate.
The enemy is within my sights.
You're better than me in a fight, I grant you that. But I still have the edge on you in
Junkenstein. tale begins in Adlersbrunn, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. Our tale begins in Adlersbrunn, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. An aimless soldier, veteran of countless battles. Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions rose. But tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
I foresee great things. Vikings are the greatest raiders of wealth and treasure the world has ever seen.
Vikings never met me.
Here it comes! Fire in the hole!
From the ashes of the hero's foe, infernal tires arose, careening towards the castle gate.
I find your religion unnerving, monk.
Like me, but one moment of clarity changed everything.
Power overwhelming!
A dark presence coalesced in their midst.
Come for your souls.
Experience tranquility.
A man. The Reaper betrayed no trace of his former self.
Setting out the
welcome! The Outlaw slew the Reaper, though she still felt his presence in the darkness.
Come over here and get here.
Overloading!
There will be some healing.
Sending out the welcome mat!
Tranquility. Dragon's reign of terror. But it is not your fault.
They weren't there! You don't know about my fate.
Kill the ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed.
Get in there, Bob!
Was that a trace of human emotion upon the monster's countenance? No, surely just a trick of the mind.
I've got you in my sight. Experience tranquility.
The overhangs a monster in lead and fire.
Setting out the welcome mat!
Junkenstein had made a deal with the Witch of the Wilds. I'm not even his death would release him from it.
Get in there, Bob!
I've got you in my sights.
The soldier strikes found their marks, and Dr. Junkenstein was slain.
Down there's the
captain. Come over here and get healed.
The monk banished the people, faded into the night. The heroes fought valiantly, but they could not stop Dr. Junkenstein and his creations. The castle fell, the defenders were slain, and Junkenstein had his revenge. Where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
What do you make of the monk?
I do not trust him and his strange gods.
You have my thanks.
From the ashes of the hero's foe, infernal tires arose, careening towards the castle gate.
Let me patch that up.
Dragon took your arm?
I turned it clean off.
In the eye?
Tavern brawl.
Bet you didn't see that coming. Shot fire on the right!
Shock tire exploded against the door, but for now, the oak held strong.
Defend our left! Good as new.
Step rider.
Patching you up. Is it magic that you do?
It is not magic, but the power of the spirit that I channel.
I see you over there.
Dark presence coalesced in their midst. Come for your souls.
Rumor
said that the Reaver had betrayed his former comrades and was thusly cursed.
Experience tranquility.
It's time to let you make it. She may drove the Reaver back to the shadows from this. The heroes fought valiantly, but they could not stop Dr. Junkenstein and his creations. The castle fell, the defenders were slain, and Junkenstein... where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight is the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
So, our paths cross again, old friend.
Not for the last time, I hope.
From the ashes of the hero's foe, infernal tires arose, careening towards the castle gate.
I may need your help to repair my sword and armor when the battle is done.
Survive the night, and I'll do so gladly. I have big plans for you.
I sense an enemy to the right.
At ease.
Come over here and get healed.
Our enemy approaches on the right.
I hear you're an authority on dragons.
Why do you ask?
I hunt them.
Then I believe you heard wrong.
Touchy subject.
The dark presence coalesced in their midst.
May we come for your souls.
Their bodies exploding in this old woods.
The dragon becomes me!
Shudder!
Setting out the world!
I've got you in my sights.
The swords may banish the Reaper. He disappeared.
Our enemies fall. Gone. Toward the bomb. Come over here and get healed.
Opportunity to recenter our minds.
I am centered.
Come here and get stabilized.
The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation.
Setting out the welcome mat!
Unknown before, Dr. Junkenstein had succeeded. Creating life.
The dragon becomes me.
Of inhuman strength and wickedness.
I've got you in my sights.
My aim is still
tearing out the welcome mat.
I can cut down the monster,
savoring his triumph.
Junkenstein's monster has fallen.
I'll heal you over here.
The air became charged with the Archangel as the summoner appeared in their midst.
I have been summoned. The Heatharam Vastavikta hit. Stand and die.
Setting out the welcome mat!
Get over here and heal up!
Maximum power!
Come over here and get healed!
swordsman's aim was true, and the summoner exploded into flame from his telling blow.
You will all regret the day you laughed at Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
Searching out the welcome mat!
By then, the doctor had gone mad. Drive these creations forward, consumed to his knee for revenge! The monk's eyes closed as he passed from the
Reaper is dead!
Get over here, killer!
Tearing out the welcome mat!
The swordsman knocked Junkenstein from his perch, silencing him for the moment. The heroes fought valiantly, but they could not stop Dr. Junkenstein and his creations. The castle fell, the defenders were slain, and Junkenstein... Castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. An aimless soldier, veteran of countless battles. Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose. For tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
So, our paths cross again, old friend.
Not for the last time, I hope.
Get behind me!
Yeah.
Oh.
Much obliged.
Got it.
Alt target.
My ultimate is behind me.
From the ashes of the hero's foe, infernal tires arose, careening towards the castle gate.
Didn't expect to find another American so far from home. You fighting the war?
There's a man like me fighting in every war.
Watch the right side!
Coming from the left.
Oh.
How goes your search for the dragon?
I fought it once or twice, and I've been lucky only to lose what I have.
I'm not sure if Mama would feel the same.
I'm still quite handsome.
The dark presence coalesced in their midst.
Come for your souls.
Setting out the welcome mat!
Rumor said that the Reaper had betrayed his former comrades and was thus be cursed. The gunslinger shot out his mark, and the Reaper was destroyed.
At last, the Reaper's curse is lifted.
A man who fell to shadow.
Shotfire coming straight at us.
How did you really lose your eye?
My people tend to some crazy nights.
The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed. Human emotion upon the monster's countenance? No. Surely.
Setting out the welcome mat!
I've got you in my sight.
The shield maiden breached the monster's defenses and turned me forward.
Coming from the right! I'll heal you over here. What was that thing?
I'm trying to put it out of my mind.
The era became charged with the army as the summoner appeared in their midst.
I have been summoned. Yahi Param Vastavikta He!
Come over here and get healed.
Enemies over there.
Watch the right side.
Setting out the welcome mat.
Step right up.
Come here and get stabilized.
The gunslinger was as good as his reputation, and he found his marks.
The summoner died.
I've got you in my sights.
timing makes you move.
With a well-aimed shot, the gunslinger
setting out the welcome, man.
The doctor is disengaged.
There, over the ramparts. Shock tire on the right. Come over here and get healed. Across the bridge. Get over here and heal up.
I've got you in my sights.
Setting out the welcome mat.
My shield got it.
The Vikings brought down the Reaper for the moment.
The Reaper is safe.
I'll heal you over here.
In the midst of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared.
My servants never die. Sir.
The witch had returned the fallen from beyond the grave.
Rally to me!
Step right up.
Setting out the welcome mat! The castle
even one as twisted as the Witch of the Wilds.
I've got you in my sights.
With a shot from his revolver, the gunslinger dropped the monster, who fell to the ground with it. The heroes fought valiantly, but they could not stop Dr. Junkenstein and his creations. The castle fell, the defenders were slain, and Junkenstein had his revenge. It's an...
Is this a non-relevant conversation?
Are you scared?
The tale begins in Adlersbrunn, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. The tale begins in Adlersbrunn, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein.
A Viking craftsman seeking battle far from home. Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight is the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
So, our paths cross again, old friend.
Not for the last time, I hope.
From the ashes of the hero's foe, infernal tires arose, careening towards the castle gate.
I saw a huge lizard with wings not far from here. Anybody know what that's called?
A dragon! Where?
Oh, the look on your face. I'm dying.
I don't get it. The dragon! Where exactly did you see
it? Doctor's shock tire exploded against the door. But for now, the oak held strong.
Keep a cargo back!
Open up!
Watch the left! I'm overloading! Get in here! I think I should have stayed on my boat. The marvel of craftsmanship.
Prisms coalesced in the mist.
Maximum power!
That counts for your souls.
That's
betrayed his former comrades and was thusly cursed.
Let them out!
The Viking's battle was over.
How about a little extra heal?
The zombies crashed against the doors. Alone against the howling night, the renegade drew his final breath, dueling the castle. Our tale begins in Adlersbrunn, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. A nameless soldier, veteran of count. Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose. For tonight is the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
You look like a man who's seen a few battles.
That's one way to put it.
I have big plans for you.
The ashes of the hero's foe, the infernal tires arose, careening towards the castle gate. A
I know a man trying to escape his past when I see one.
Easier to outrun your shadow, isn't it?
Killed a whole mess of them, and they just keep coming.
Keep that weapon loaded, outlaw. They're only getting started.
Dark prisons coalesced in their midst.
No reaper comes for your souls.
The Reaper was cursed, bound as a servant to the Witch of the Wilds.
Tearing out the welcome back!
The Vikings burned down the Reaper.
Our enemies fall.
The Reaper is dead.
My aim is still true.
I'll heal you over here.
For an angry lizard-obsessed dwarf, you're pretty agreeable yourself.
Watch it!
I'll heal you over
the ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed.
Get in there, Bob!
Richard Burton! Target in sight!
The Doctor's creation had been twisted.
Let them
out! The monster bent on destroying everything in its path.
Tearing out the welcome mat!
Come over here!
I've got you in my sights.
The Viking cut down the monster.
Savory is triumph.
Our enemies fall.
They
will try to bubble
down. The monster!
The renegade fell, unable to escape his final pursuit. The Viking had bested the summoner.
victory that brought him special satisfaction. The heroes fought valiantly, but they could not stop Dr. Junkenstein and his creations. The castle fell, the defenders were slain, and Junkenstein had his revenge. Our tale begins in Adlersbrunn, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
So, our paths cross again, old friend.
Not for the last time, I hope.
Arose, careening towards the castle gate.
It is possible to touch that which I cannot see with my own eyes.
I'd shake your hand, but we're a little busy now.
Shocktire on the right!
The Doctor's Shocktire exploded into the door, but for now, the oak held strong.
Shocktire on the left!
Assistance would be efficient.
Creations save the day again.
They haven't failed me yet.
The monk had succumbed to his wounds.
I'll heal you over here.
Comes for your souls.
As a man, the Reaper betrayed no trace of his former self.
I've got you in my sights.
The monk banished the Reaper. It faded into the night.
At last, the Reaper's curse is lifted.
Get healed. coming from the right.
I don't think I've ever seen you sleep.
Meditation is all I require to sustain myself.
The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed.
I've got you in my sights.
The doctor's creation had been twisted into a monster bent on destroying everything in its path.
Watch our right flank.
I've got you in my sights.
At long last, the surplus battles were better. The will of the wisp was too quick for the hulking monster. He fell to the ground with an earth-shaking tremor. Became charged with the arcane as the summoner appeared in their midst.
I have been summoned. Yahi param vastavikta he.
Soldier succumbed to the monster's assault, falling, defeated. For a moment, the will-o'-the-wisp burned brighter than her foe. The
summoner is no more.
Flickered out of existence.
I dropped a healing one.
Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
You will all die after Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
Come over here and get here.
By then, the doctor had gone mad, driving his creations forward, consumed with his need for revenge. The soldier's strike
sparked a tranquility.
And Dr. Junkenstein got
the his maker. I've got you in my sights.
The soldier struck down the Reaper and hoped that it would be for the last time.
Destroy them before they get any closer.
My thanks. Team, heal up here.
In the midst of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared.
My servants never die.
The witch has returned the fallen from beyond the grave.
Come over here, get healed.
Ignorance frightens me.